Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Novik Games Room. And, I know it said 7 minutes left, but I decided to come back. So, I need to find... Catherine.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Alright. In the compass today. Stellar reunion. Homeward path. Because I logged in, I get stuff. Recipes.
Ta-da! Barbara's here. Leave the healing to me. I will not disappoint you.
I already have Barbara.
Hello, nice to meet you. My name is Xiangling. I'm a chef from Liyue. My favorite place is the chicken. I mean, the kitchen. Oh, I practice so hard, but I still get nervous when introducing myself.
Cool. Alrighty. Other daily login stuffs. Almost there.
Get him.
That's too cute. All right. Right, I have to go fight a bunch of things. You know? Let's
hey,
go to it.
There's something strange.
Let's go. Close enough. It'll get me there. Alrighty. It's raining. I don't know how. The glider is still functioning 100% in the rain, but okay. You'd think the slightest bit of water. Maybe I should heal first. Yeah, I'm gonna go to a statue of the seven first, and you know, not be dumb and take on a thing. Well, I'm half destroyed. Did I get anything? Almost there. Just need one more. Statue's blessing. Alrighty. was an unnecessary close-up game. Alright, party! So, we are going to keep Ningguang. We're going to keep main character. We're going to switch out Lisa. I like Sucrose.
We'll succeed.
And let's get Beidou in here because she's a powerhouse. Alrighty. Now I go here. Beidou should be able to kick a sizable amount of butt. I have faith in my Beidou. Whoops! I'll just wait for that timer to run down. And the effects are amplified where it's raining. Oh, right. I need Ningguang. And then four. So dumb. So dumb. Alrighty. Time to use some healing stuff. My one of my buddies is coming along. Sweet. Hey, buddy. All right. Oh yeah.
Submit. Go.
Ready, steady, go. I'll protect us.
You blood.
Sweet. I don't trust these spiders. Missing. Enter? Yeah. What's up?
Wanna come over for tea?
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm always ready.
Let's see here. What do I have? What do I have?
Toodaloo.
Even have for stuff. They won't be able to do that because that's solos only. I can't do that because I'm not high enough.
One client, two clients, three clients.
I have that's close to that point.
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm always ready.
One client, two clients, three clients.
It's hard to remain on dry land for so long.
Follow me.
Never quite seem to get my land legs back.
Blink. Teleport. All right. Quest is over here. Just gotta climb a mountain. Best way to get there would be this way. And then to believe it is this way, yes. So, I've said it before, and I'll say it again, this is absolutely stunning. Okay, back to the game. Back to beating stuff up. There's no such thing as perfect plan. You're on an adventure. How are you going to make any progress at all if you keep deliberating like this? And what are you arguing about? Researcher of ancient ruins. Yada yada yada.
To go around the ruin guard.
Oh, what do you like to eat?
One client, two clients, three clients.
It's hard to remain on dry land for so long.
What if I were to go around the ruin guard?
I never quite seem to get my land legs back.
Sweet! Party member says take on the guard. I like the way she thinks.
Take this!
Let's dance!
Wow. Didn't think it was gonna go that quick. what rank this person is. Wait, where am I clearing out? We need to go this way, I think. Ah, yes! There are the Hilichuros. Something. Ow.
Don't waste my time. Give up.
Ow, big boy. You suck. Hey. Ooh. Comes with a chest. I like it. Alright, so we need to go back and talk to Pachi. Listen, streaming computer, I don't care that there's a driver update available. Just leave me be. Out the monsters? Yes, they're all gone. Alright, so there's two.
But it'll still be dangerous.
Games that I really wish multiplayer had have been enabled from the get-go, but you have to wait until you reach level 16 in order to. Oh, I've got to go down. Okay, how far down? I'm guessing to that cap. Pudgy pyrotechnicians.
give up.
Enemy reinforcements. Bring it.
It's nothing. Submit. You wait.
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm always ready.
Right here. And then a walk over. It's all good. Pretty sure I just unlocked that as a map point. Okay. So, need to continue this way. That was an interesting visual glitch. Now, I wonder, can they see the marker that I put on the map? Because they seem to know where we're going. Thank you. Yes, folks. I just clubbed a boar. Because food is important in this game. Now.
Cold beer after a hard day's work. Nothing like it.
Because I'm not sure if I do. Party!
If you ever want to trade tactics,
so
I'm always ready.
Need to change. I will bring Fireboy. Did they run ahead? No, they're still here. Okay. Why can't I see them? That was so weird. Okay, so you're one of those puzzles. Get back. So let's see here. You seem like a good place to crossover.
Yeah.
Let's light it up. Everybody stand back.
To be going this way. And are you? Nope. Other side of the lake. Of course, it would be the other side of the frickin' lake.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Wow. Where did that come from?
Add friend. Now, what are you doing here, sir? Oh yeah, I have to exit multiplayer first before I can talk to him. Ugh, why didn't I read the fine print? Well, if only I hadn't taken this commission. I'm talking about a commission that I took on a while back. I thought at the time it was a low-ranking commission, and what was more, the commissioner was a lady alchemist whose work I've admired for a time now. Bit off more than you can chew. I just need to collect some alchemical reagents? Okay. Once you factor in the location, this suddenly becomes a commission for top-ranking adventurers only. Yeah, I'm a top-ranking adventurer. I also need to change my party, otherwise we're gonna freeze to death. So, Beidou, you are getting changed out for Barbara, our healer.
Wish me luck!
And then, leaving Sucrose, Ning Wong, you can get switched out for Amber.
Leave it to me!
And you can get switched out for
Betty. You want me
Betty.
On your team?
Of course! Because you are amazing, Benny. Alright, now, let's see here. Where in relation... Okay, so it's literally just straight across here. So if I turn this way, I can see it. Alright. And there's a fire to make sure. I'll just stand right here. Alright. Let's bring Bennett into the fray. Defeat all opponents.
Another problem. Let's end this quickly!
Okay, I need... Oh, you're a big son of a... Wow. Sweet. The more Alrighty. I've never actually seen Star Sliver. I can't say I do.
There's something strange over there. Come on, let's take a look.
I don't think I have anything.
Like running.
I smell rabbit.
And it's true. I don't have. Just checking to see if. Sweet! Follow me? Map. Alright.
Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this.
So, map here. And then go up to the ley line. How's everybody doing tonight? I know I'm having a great time playing Genshin. This game is so much fun. Alright, so there's Kid. Just waiting on Kazumi. Not sure if Kazumi's in or not.
Steady as stone.
Hey, go, go, Baron!
Huh.
no escape!
I think Kazumi might be, AFK. That was a ley line. Kazumi went to a different one. Waiting for kid. She's just as horrible as Paimon.
What's the hurt? Stand clear. Swirl, mark two.
Keep back.
Oh, we have two plants this time.
Freeze!
Keep back! Sweet.
Cool it.
Let's see, where's another one? Yeah, just up the way. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I'm going the right way. Wow. Apparently, they can't jump over. See, I enjoy playing with overpowered people, and at the same time, I also enjoy playing with people.
Animal test 6308.
That
animal hypostase.
Going to
freeze.
You know, steal all the thunder. If you know what I mean.
Dodge this.
Let it rain.
Continuing onward. Ley line down or ley line across? Looks like ley line down. Maybe? I don't see it. Ley line up. Of course. Of course it is. Beautiful night to climb a cliff in high heels. Ah, there it is.
I didn't know you were such a slacker.
Alright, time to switch up. So Sucrose, you are gonna get switched out for Beidou.
Jean will be up.
Tenacious.
Freeze. Cool it.
I taste blood.
And next level. No, this level actually has.
Eyes on me.
Freeze.
Hella churls in it. Get off!
You haven't won yet.
Trade tactics. I'm always ready.
Actually, you know what? Get out of here. Alrighty. Just need to... There's one. And there's Kazumi. Awesome.
Back off! Eyes on me!
Dodge this!
Are you kidding me?
No escape.
She fully revived? That is so rude. Hey, Leandro. Interesting. I've never heard of that problem before. Can you hear me at least?
What's the coolest?
No one escapes my sight.
I wasn't expecting a fire.
Frostbite.
Rich to be here, Shaman.
Dodge this! Cool it!
Thank you. Why did I not get any bonuses for that? Did I mess that up? Did I not get there in time? Alrighty, party. We'll swap out Beidou. My dude. Alrighty. Who is it? Oh, kid left too. Huh. Can do this. Yeah, already sent. Perfect. And then we do this. Because Kazumi already said that they need to leave.
I didn't know you were such a slacker.
Temporarily unable to end co-op mode. Oh, there we go. Alrighty. Is too bad about Leandro, but I shall keep play for now anyway. Get that done. Thank you very much to Kid and Kazumi for joining the party.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
Hello, Mondstadt Catherine. Almost enough. Achievement. Claim. Now I'm pretty sure that I saw two achievements. Or maybe just the... Oh, right. Maybe it was in a different section. Nope, okay. It was just the one. Alright. Let's try a wish and see if I get lucky. Nope, she's regular. am completely broke for wishes.
Assemble.
Let's just wait for my newfound party member to connect here. I mean, I did accept. Did they cancel? I hope they didn't cancel. I enjoy partying with people. It's fun. I mean, that was the whole reason why I wanted Genshin Impact in the first place, was because it looked like such an amazing party game. And then when I first loaded it, it told me, do I have any of this? I do. But I need required 6 to go to level 5. Whoa. That's gonna take forever. Anyway, and then it told me that I needed to be adventure rank 16 to be able to multi. So, so everybody's healed up. Friends. Caderno. Huh. Ghost. No friend. So Kid, Kazumi, Rui, Nini, recent teammates. Add friend. All people that I've adventured with. So it's just a question of... Hey, cult! Yeah. Tons of acquaintances.
Oh, wow! What?
Tons of acquaintances. And speaking of acquaintances... How are you doing, Colt? Hope everything is a-okay in your world. Or as a-okay as it can be. Yeah, so how did that whole new job thing go down? Have you found anybody yet?
Right. Let's light it up!
They pretended they didn't care. cold shoulder, we're losing an employee, just sounds like you didn't need him anyway, man. There's some scruffy handwriting on this wooden post. My treasure. Well, let me dig it up. If it's treasure. Self-destruct. And into the water. Hey, man. One, if they're treating you right, and two, they pay better, you're golden. Let's see here. Okay, so you're a boss. You're a boss. Definitely not going to do those single-handed. You're a ley line. You're a boss. You are a ley line, so I can come like... Yeah, I'll teleport to this one. Why not? So, I'm not sure if I was telling you, Cult. But, I am actually going to be... joining the Carpenters Union.
Right.
And going to school to become a carpenter. Ow. Rude.
Animal test 6308.
Party over there, we have party over there. I'm just gonna leave them alone. Carpenters Union? I'm going to be going to school to become a carpenter. I should have been climbing this mountain. Well, it's... I'm not gonna say it's right up my alley because it's something brand new for me, but I've always been more of a hands-on kind of person, so this is one page in the book that's going to be exciting for sure. Alright, so I need you.
Why do they never miss? I'm going in!
Would you land already? Thank you. Nothing worse than a slime with wings. Bennett, do not die.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now you're on fire. You'll survive. Now, did that come? Did those baddies come along with a treasure chest, or were they just here? Nah, they were just there. Okay. Do I have a key to open this up? And what exactly do these things... I do have a key. But the big question is, how tough are these? How tough is the Shrine of the Depths? Inventory.
Good things come...
something like this to fill in the gap. There we go. HP already full. HP already full. HP already full. Sweet. You know what? YOLO. So it's not actually anything you fight. Okay. I need to upgrade a statue to level 6 and enhance 6 artifacts to level 4. That's gonna be a right.
Good things come to those who don't wait around. That's what they say anyway. Knowing my luck, the opposite is probably true for me.
Alrighty. Defeat all opponents. Where are my opponents? Oh, you've gotta be kidding. One of these things.
Why do they never miss?
Really? You sidestep? Oh, you dirty. At least these things normally. There's only one of them. Immune.
I'll protect us.
Close to dead. Come on, drop. Yes. Needs a book. And I just happened to pick up a book. So Barbara can have a book. I will enhance Barbara's book. Barbara's book, Barbara's book, Barbara's book. Eeh. Do we have... I'm gonna hold on to these and put in these. Alright. She now has 11... she now has a level 18 book. So everybody at least has a 3-star weapon. Everybody should at least have a 3-star weapon now. Perfect. Now, there was somebody that was ready to ascend. Was it you that I could ascend now?
Ow!
No, I'm still short on you. Was it you? No, short on you. Barbara, maybe?
La, da, 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 da.
Nope, not Barbara. It wasn't you. Wasn't you. Tartaglia? Nope, wasn't Tartaglia. Was it my Noelle? Nope, wasn't my... she still needs the Valberries. Somebody could ascend. I just forget who it was. Because I was missing the... yeah. Chongyun. That was it. Aw, yeah. Let's give you a few levels. I'll at least bring you to 25 if I can't max you out. Although I may be able to max him out. And by the time I get him maxed, I'll actually be able to... Yeah. And I'll definitely have gotten more stuff by then, so... This is good. This is working out the way I want it to. Everything's coming up, Millhouse. And yes, Cult, I just quoted the Simpsons. Alright, so I'm out of that. There's going to be some experience lost. So now, Why are you getting me there?
My name is Chong Yun. My family has practiced the art of exorcism in Liyue for many generations. Fate has been generous in allowing my path to cross with that of your distinguished self. Oh, no, my services are free of charge. As the day winds down and the quiet of evening sets in, the atmosphere is ripe for focusing your mind. There is no better time than this for training.
I agree. And that's why I'm so excited that
I feel like running.
That I now have 4 ascended characters. Oh, yeah.
This world is full of unsolved mysteries.
You know what? I'm gonna leave Sucrose. And Barbara. Just because Barbara's a healer. Alright, now let's see here. Oh, there's another one up here. Cool. Can I do this shrine? I can use the steel guard. Parts of it, anyway. Current party level is lower than recommended. Right. Because I already finished this. Recommended party level 36. Backing away! Mama didn't raise no fool. Alright, so where's that ley line? Let's try to get up here without tipping off those hilichurls. Really?
Get him.
You're gonna die for me, please.
Starfall!
Really? He was left with like 1 HP? That's hilarious. Alright, so I need to go up. Because he gets faint. Quite faint. And he requires a lot to ascend. I'm going to guess the step between 40 and 60 is insane, and that it's not the only step. Okay, so this ley line is looking a little bit crazy, just because it's in between 2 hilichurl camps.
Drop.
But these humans, so far,
you're open.
Don't seem too bad.
You're open.
You're open.
Starfall.
You're open.
Oh, and the healing shroud got tipped off.
Off with you! Off with you!
Enhanced cannon will want to.
The hunter.
Ha, that was awesome. Alright. Alrighty. And that's enough to get me another bonus. Cook 3 dishes and forge 3 items. Yeah, the hillichurls came over. That's not gonna reach.
Animal test 6308. That's not right.
I love Barbara. Alrighty. Let's see here. Yeah, I can go to another ley line. Why not?
Ready, steady, go!
Yeah. Barbara is a healer. And a good one at that. I absolutely adore my Barbara. Why, hello there, hiding chest. Only a common chest, but it will do. So close to adventure rank 23. And this ley line should be just enough to do it.
No one escapes my sight! Not so hard!
Definitely not activating that ley line while you're still here.
Go, go, bear.
All right, it's gone. Sweet. Ley line. Really? A guardian? That's what you're throwing at me?
I'll protect us.
Oh. I am absolutely adoring this game.
Ha! perception test. Enhanced animal mod.
Let's dance. Help. Help. Yeah.
If I actually push the right button. Alright, stop doing your spinning.
Absorption test.
Let's dance.
And Barbara is my jam because she can actually heal herself. Back up there, he's going to be at full health. I know it. Oh, or not.
Don't break absorption test.
There have been times that enemies have regenerated to full health because either they've left the battlefield, or I've left the battlefield. And it sucks so bad.
Stand clear.
Oh, wrong one. I want a Barbara.
I'll protect us.
Yeah, and the beautiful part about this is she's healing everybody in the party at the same time. Not just her.
Absorption test. Yeah, swirl, mark two.
Get your butt kicked by a lady. Alright, now it says that there's something either collectible or special around here aside from the ley line. Alright, let's do this.
Animal test 6308.
I'll protect us. Come on, we can do it.
Uh.
Get over your own blockade. Excuse me. Alright. 3 out of 9.
Drop.
But yeah, Colt, I've been enjoying this game thoroughly. Since I picked it up.
I'll protect us. Absorption test. Absorption test. Swirl, mark two.
Yeah, go ahead, hurt yourselves.
Don't break my glasses.
Some enemies, I swear. Oh, come on, that still didn't do it? How many more of these am I gonna have to do? I'm just trying to get one little adventure rank before going to bed. That's all I want. Just... Oh, I see what this is. It's a, gonna be a wind thing. Alright, so where's the next ley line? Around me. Oh, super close. Cool. I'll teleport to this one. Why not? And then just go straight over. Or somewhat straight over. So far, I am loving sucrose. And yes, that is her name, sucrose. Because when I saw that, I didn't believe it either. And I just thought it was awesome. Alright. Now, it's gonna be the drop down here. There it is.
Animal test 63.
Churls are dumb.
Drop.
Oh, get off of it. And apparently I'm not much better.
Begin. Stand clear. Animal hypostasis emulation.
All right, two more. Oh, really? Oh, these witches are asinine.
Ready, steady, go!
So there's one of those evil shaman.
Drop. Drop.
Animal test 63 up.
Where is she? There she is. I am not allowing you to get back in your bubble. See any more enemy drops. Okay. Sweet. I have no clue what that did. Oh, that got me some stuff. Sweet. Come here, revive everybody, and then go to the waypoint that's right next to it. Gotcha. Barbara has received the statue's blessing. Resonate with animal. I have no clue what that does, but... Statue's blessing. I can change all depending on what statue I go to. That changes everything. Okay, I don't have any. Cool. Alright. just need one more tiny piece of experience to go up to adventure rank 23. Come on. You know you can do a game. Just that little bit. The level I was looking for. Alright, folks. I'm gonna leave this stream here because that was a nice bit of figuring out what the main character can do, which is actually kind of insane. Being able to turn into any element just by visiting a statue of the Seven is insane. And, I love it. I'm actually gonna come here, I'm gonna claim my reward, and then we're gonna call it for the night. But yeah, I had no clue. I didn't even realize how I had changed her, element. But now that I know, all I have to do is talk to a statue of the Seven.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
And she can resonate with... Ooh. Turquoise. Agnetus Agate. Ooh, more fragile resin. Sundial of the Sojourner. That's gonna come in handy. Let's see here. What do I get for 24? Alright. And 25. And then 25 is the next break because this is... gets me a bunch of other stuff. Alright. Well. I am going to leave this stream here, folks. So if you're watching on a Twitch VOD, feel free to drop a follow. If you're watching this over on YouTube, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. This is Nodwick, signing out of another stream. And thank you to Leandro and Cult of Glenda for stopping by. And I will see you in the next stream.
Can I go take a